Welcome back to Trails of Cold Steel 3. When we last left off, we had just finished some Panzer Soldat training. And now, field exercises, departure. The Dareflinger, I think it's pronounced. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna... The school train. That's what I'm calling you. Because if I call it anything else, I could have swore that first F was a P. So I would have called it the Derplinger. Major Claire Revelt.
Students and instructors of Thor's, it's a pleasure to meet you all. I am Major Claire Revelt of the Railway Military Police. I'm here to hand off the armored train Dareflinger to the branch campus.
So yeah, it is Dareflinger. Okay. It's the school train. And of course, that guy is enamored with the train. Thank you.
It's been 3 weeks since we've begun here, and I'm sure there are still some of you with worries. But after the Panzer Soldat training yesterday, a new... From ancient times, travel has been used as a way to foster growth. I hope this will be such a trip for each of you. That is all.
Yes, ma'am!
Herschel, Orlando, I leave our fledglings in your care.
Understood. Please, leave it to us.
I'm sure there's gonna be a lot of stuff going on, but I'll do what I can.
As for you, Schwarzer, the lull that's gone on since the end of the Northern War is now over. As someone with great power, you must stay alert and always be aware of the flow of events in the world. Face that which you lack. Head on. Rely on those around you when you need to.
Principal? Understood.
In regard to Panzer Soldat maintenance, I've already told you the basics. If you need to perform a minor fix, you can do it yourself. Show me what a representative of Zeiss Central Factory can do.
Yes, leave it to me.
And off we go.
I suppose all it takes are the right words to make someone leap headlong into danger, eh, General? 24 students and instructors. How many will make it back, I wonder?
A turbulent era lies ahead, where it won't matter who you are or where you're from. If they're not strong enough to make it through this, they don't have much of a future waiting for them anyway.
True enough, I suppose. I've only ridden on a train a handful of times. You know, I've rather enjoyed the experience. Slight motion sickness, but nothing too debilitating, as it were. I get more anxiety when flying.
Thank you.
Okay, so we've got character note entry for Major Claire. And let's see here. Do we have a map? Yes, we do. Okay, so first person we want to try and find is Toa. Oh, Toa. Are you in here? No. Are you in here? No. Are you over here? Oh, this is car one. Gotcha. There's Toa. Alright, so we've talked to you. Let's go talk to Major Claire. Alright, so we did that. Let's go ahead and take that shower.
Oh, this is nice.
And you can do this as many times as you need to. And it will restore your CP, HP, and EP. CP goes up by 100 every time you do it. So, yeah, do it till you're full. All right, so now let's find Yuna. Hi, Yuna. So, we need to talk to her again. Because as you saw, she had the little card symbol. Let's go ahead and try it out. I am probably going to get my butt whooped again, but let's try it out.
You're on, instructor.
Let's see. I'll get rid of one of these. There we go. I like that one. Now she can attack from afar with that, huh? Alright, let's go ahead and put you here. And let's go ahead and place you in the back row. And let's go ahead and use that on you, because you are my big attacker for the most part. And we're going to have you attack this one. summon you. And use you to at least start on that one.
One more! Come on!
And we got a Ranger card. And our bonding point went up a little bit. That's always nice. Yeah, if you win, you get the Ranger card. Alright, let's find our next person to talk to, which would be Young Master Kurt. Is that this room? Yes, it is. He seems oddly distracted. I'm sure it'll be fine, though. We got our orbital station here. Here's Altina. She's starting to gain some emotions at the very least, or at least that's the way it seems. Okay, and with that, all we have left to do is to go back to our room. That's O2B of Car 2. And as I have basically run out of time, I'm going to call the video.
1, 2, 3.
After this.
This is a message from Derflinger Car 1 for all branch campus students. We will arrive at the destination for our field exercises at 5:10 a.m. tomorrow morning. Please be sure to get lots of rest so you're ready to wake up bright and early.
Yeah, so just like Reen said, if there's nothing else you need to do, go ahead and head back to your room, which I will probably do. But I'm going to call the episode here. When we return, we continue on with the day's events. Until then, I'm Zero Kai X. We'll see you in the next one.